Some sad news to pass along for the many fans of a local icon. Ricochet, the surf therapy dog, passed away last night. The 15-year-old golden retriever surfed the waves off our coast while providing therapy for those with disabilities, including so many kids and veterans. Ricochet's story started in 2009 when she jumped on a surfboard with a 14-year-old quadriplegic boy. She went on to have a nonprofit organization named on her behalf. She was a social media star. Ricochet also helped raise $1 million for charity and 1 million bowls of food for homeless animals. It was featured in an IMAX film and her own book.